A Chicago woman born and raised, proving that dreams really do come true. At 104 years old, Dorothy Hoffner set a record today, becoming the oldest person ever to tandem skydive out of an airplane. She did it at Skydive Chicago in Ottawa, that's southwest of Chicago, in front of a large crowd of family and friends. This wasn't the first jump for Dorothy. She did that when she turned 100.
Wow.
We're told organizers are working to have Guinness certified.